We think that feathered dinosaurs are the ancestors of birds. So this is a bird, but it's also a dinosaur.
For the origins of flight.
I thought we were in the Triassic.
Ha! Time flies when you're having fun. Staying up in the air requires a lot of energy. Pterosaurs are warm-blooded flying reptiles. They're the greatest creatures to ever take wing.
Birds are about to join them in the sky. Feathers were much more widespread than we used to think. At least among the meat eaters.
Eventually, the ultimate prize would be to find the asteroid that killed off the dinosaurs.
Oh, you're searching for the Philosopher's Stone. Dream on.